what the way I started doing this was like I was kind of locked out of the job market because of systematic racism, and ended up getting in trouble with the law. You know, which I understand. You know, this, that, and the third. But to be real, if I was a white dude, I wouldn't have been arrested for what I got arrested for.
Yeah.
So I had to find other ways to.
And
do
you
it.
Were breaking up a fight. For the record, the brother was breaking up a fight when he got arrested in a bar.
Yeah, breaking up a fight, and you know, we all know Ice Cube and Eazy-E say, but ended up getting in trouble, right? But in light of that, I still volunteer with Black and Brown youth and help them navigate society, navigate education, help get them tutoring opportunities. And recently, what I've been doing is connecting them with rental resources, electricity resources for their parents.
Yes.
Connect them with community resources that are 100% necessary, because when we think about choice, everybody says, you have a choice, you have a choice, you have a choice.